Hi everyone, in this video I will tell you how to change or how to enable or disable the keyboard button on navigation bar in Samsung Galaxy A15 or A25. So if you want to change the keyboard button on navigation bar, I will tell you how you can do it. You have to watch complete video, follow all the steps, and at the end don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch the video.